This is the first album I've made in almost 4 years, and it's the first CD I've made with exclusively my own compositions. So I feel it's kind of a landmark and a culmination of the effort I put into the other CDs I've done.
So you don't keep on saying, Oh,